So here we are for my third one of the day and my last one, thankfully. Panzer Dragoon Remake. Again, on the Xbox Series X. That's what I'm playing it on. Sure a few of you out there have got the originals on the Sega Saturn, Panzer Dragoon, Panzer Dragoon 2, and potentially Panzer Dragoon Saga. But obviously, for the purpose of this video, this is about the original Panzer Dragoon. I just think it looks absolutely gorgeous, to be honest with you. Let's just have a little look here, shall we? I mean, I can just tap that. Nice little touch there. Let me have a little look here, what's going on with my computer. Nice. You're going to sit on that screen for a while or what? The fate of the world rests on the wings of an armored blue dragon. So for the purposes of this video, I am going to unlock Pandora's box. I've already completed this. Not a problem. Crab-like thing. So we're about to find out. A mysterious cave. What will he find in there? Could be a she, actually. Don't quote me on that. I think it is a she. But if it is, what could she find in there? I have to say, I haven't actually watched this in production of Panzer Dragoon before, so this is kind of new. I never watched it when I got this.
I forget when this got released. It's probably about a year or so ago.
At least, pardon my yawning. Oh no. Killed his steed. Her steed. The steed. My question there is, how can he, I'll just put it here for argument's sake, run faster than he did before with that seed? I'm going to try try and beat that with arrows. Nah, I don't think that's going to work. So happens to be there, ready to be the new rider. Right there. Good, but it's a long ass bloody intro. Reminds me of like when you were a kid, not necessarily everyone, but when I was a kid, we dreamt of like an adventure with my friends going out and finding a, I don't know, a secret cave that had a tank in it. It's similar to that where he's like out doing whatever, and then he ends up finding a fucking dragon that can fucking fire whatever it is from itself or whatever. Fantastic. Anyway, opening Pandora's box. I've already opened it. No, I haven't opened it yet, so it's going to be really quickly. There you go. Now, just if you don't know what a cheat is, it's up, up, down, down, left, right, BB. Hey. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BB. Very quickly. And then that will unlock Pandora's box, and then it can obviously give you Bob mode. No, we don't want easy boss mode. Speed up in that. I actually will have that difficulty stay as hard. Yeah. Rapid fire, obviously. So, let's play Panzer Dragoon Remake. At least the first level, maybe the second. You're obviously going to notice that this is actually going to be a lot easier because I've just put Pandora's box on. So, you know, God mode and that, don't really have to do much. But it still showcases how good it looks. I have to remember the buttons are off right now. There we go. think it's beautiful, to be honest with you. I'd much rather play this in the original. It'd be nice if they could use Panzer Dragoon 2 as well, that'd be nice. I'm looking forward to that. There we go, look. Obviously, in drop mode, so you can't get them. Although I do just do it a little bit. Some bits, but some things fall down and you can get a hit still, but... At least with when you use this particular mode, the job mode for Pandora's box, you can just enjoy the game for what it is. You know, just casually flying around, don't worry about being hit. Those that are achievement hunters out there, I can truly imagine it makes it a lot easier. Let's do the second level as well, shall we? You get no credits, you get nothing. Because you're a dirty cheater, that's why. I think. Oh, I've got yawning today. Up, Y, right, X, down, B, up, Y. I wonder what that does.
We consult the Oracle?
I don't know, but I imagine it's probably for different things. You can unlock different things individually, like rapid fire, mob mode. You got set. Thank you. Oh, well, there we have it. Panzer Dragoon Remake on the Xbox Series X. I am not going to play any more of that today. That is enough for me this weekend. What's coming up in the future? Don't know. Got to play it by ear. Got some new equipment. Got some new software. Eventually we'll get around to making it look a little bit better. And maybe some guests. Who knows? But in the meantime, and as always, for me, it's all about the gameplay. I like to sometimes do videos like this with myself in it, but most of the time it's just the gameplay, and that's what it's all about. Celebrating video games as a whole, whether retro, whether current, or even some stuff that's coming. Well, it can't really be future, can it? Because you can't get your hands on it until it's here, which makes it current anyway. Until next time, have a great week. Whatever you're doing, a great day, and I'll meet you soon. Cheerio.